Right.
Starts. Good show. Enemy force detected. Enemy battleship detected.
Returning to ship. All forces, provide cover for that target.
I need support.
Don't fire at your allies.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes astern.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Reporting the target position.
Enemy destroyer detected. Is on fire. Anti-aircraft gun crews are on full alert. Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert. Enemy submarine spotted. Attention. Reporting the target position.
There.
Enemy battleship sighted. Enemy submarine in sight. Thank you.
Concentrate fire on the designated target. Anti-aircraft gun crews are on full alert.
Fighter returning.
Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert.
Fighter airborne. The enemy team has taken the lead.
Anti-aircraft gun crews are on full alert. Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert.
Like 150 kilos. Yeah, battle's fine. You all good? Well, as good as you can be. I just waking up. Damn those time zones. Time zones. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Oh, look, the fuck yeah. Is that a tier 9? I know what ship I'm looking for, I'm just trying to figure. It's been a while since we've taken the could dissolve out. Okay, first game is 150k loss. It's always good. That was fine. Always makes me feel good. Worthwhile putting the game on. The team just evaporated, mate. There's nothing I could do. It's just. Yoshino was doing Yoshino things, that's... There's no meant to be up close and personal. But, it is what it is. Like, this ship's not an up close and personal ship. This is designed to be fired at 19 kilometers away.
Начинается. Желаю всем удачи.
Have I not got anybody here apart from that thing? It's going to be one of those days. I can feel it. So what did you go up with for the rest of your day yesterday? Since you're an unemployed bum. I hope that wife of yours is keeping you busy. Alright, okay. Everything alright?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. I've got no fucking spotting. So that smoke's fucking pointless.
Огонь на указанной цели.
I mean, they're soon going to realise what that is. But it'll be too late for that. I mean, they finally realised the mistake and went, fuck, we're getting, you know, punched through on this side. Star-Lord, how are you? Welcome.
Торпеды справа по борту.
Am I gonna get to see this and up? I don't think. Hello, Yukon. It's almost like the old days in the morning, isn't it? He's love it. Ah, oh, we've got him toasty. Ah, oh, never get a kill. How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you? That's the way you need it and the way you want it. I mean, it could just still a cracking ship. Like, you know, when it's in the right set of circumstances. And obviously when it's in the right hands. So the DD must be about. I know it's this though.
Палатки устранены.
So how was work yesterday, Star-Lord? All good? He's a punk ass. He's a punk ass bitch. Thank you. Oh, you don't want to come firing at me, that's just silly. Oh, I forgot this isn't a tier 10. Well, give me a fire. All CVs must die. Ah, you motherfucker! You dirty thieving fucking cunt.
Торпеды прямо по курсу.
$125k. That's fucking twice I've had kills fucking taken from me in this game by the fucking absolute cocklords that these are. I should be, but I shouldn't be dead either. And I should have more kills. This is just bullshit. Bullshit. Oh my god. People are still dying. Dude, we're fucking losing ships hand over fist. Yorktown sitting right next to Cleveland, which can fucking annihilate it. But he's still going for the Harlem rather than fucking going for the ship that's right next to him. Like, how dense do you need to be? That was harder than it should have been. Yeah, Yeah, I can talk. That's the most important thing. I think Star-Lord's went back to bed. Can we get a shout out for Star-Lord Battlesong? Did you already do one?
On Neptune's beard, general quarters.
There you go. Don't say I'm not good to you. Hey, Hud.
Fighter airborne. Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Again, I'm buddy, you good?
Thank you.
Oh, come on, give me a fucking fire on him. See, that's the problem with this ship. No fucking heals. So what you see is what you get. And tier 10, just fucking eat it. They just eat it. Good as can be, that's all you can ask for. Starlog was here.
The enemy team is taking the lead.
Which always is concerning. Because you don't know what she's fucking up to. Planning, scheming. Yeah, that's no fun in tier 10 taking out a tier 8, man. That's fucking. That's no fun. What will we do? Oh, she's back. She must have been away having a shite. Getting ready for work. Excuses, excuses, women. It's just excuses. God damn it. Spunk Muppet, you're very welcome. She's a good soul, really. Whatever, Slick. He's your pish, woman. Don't you give me your fucking pish.
Battle starts.
No, you pish. You pish. I mean, oh no. Just remember, I run things up in this motherfucker. Right? So you're pish. Back me up, Battle Swing. You can back me up anytime. Anytime. Whatever. Don't get fucking arsey with me, woman. Oh, I'll play it. Oh, I'll. Oh, you better fucking believe I'm going to play it.
Enemy submarine in sight.
I get some fucking spotting.
Engine boost activated.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port.
How can I still do the thing?
Requesting assistance.
Thank you.
Awaiting instructions.
Sunk. ship is on fire.
Problem solved, sir.
Ah, shit. Too many ships.
The ship is on fire.
Yep, too many ships. Eh, not really, no. Everything's done for a distance. Everything's fought from a distance, I'm afraid. You know what? The days of having, you know, massive battleships are kind of over. If you notice that most of the kind of modern military is all frigates. Kind of says it all, really.
Rolling on the river.
Don't really want to go see. Wait. But I have to. But yeah, modern warfare when it comes to ships is quite clinical and quite boring. Tomahawk, anti-ship. Tomahawk. I don't think that would really work well as a game. Plus, a lot of these ships now carry, or not these ships, but you know, like frigates have nuclear capabilities as well. So, I mean, the thing is that, like, as much as I'd love to see a more modern ship within the game, like, how could you put, you know, a new warship up against one of these? Like, you just couldn't. It'd be, I mean, the balancing of the game's shit as it is, that's just begging for the game to die. If they ever did that. What they should do is make it a separate game altogether and do modern. But again, I don't know how you would implement it, because the battles would be over very, very quickly.
Enemy force detected.
Do you know what I mean? So, I don't know. But there's only so many World War II ships that they can produce as DLC or part of the tech tree, because we're kind of at the end of it now, you know? Because they're running out of ships. They're just remaking ships with different skins and calling them different things. But it's the same ship. You know, like I was playing the mains earlier on, there's already a ship that's been copied from it, so. Yeah, same company, yeah. Same company. I mean, you've also got games like War Thunder, I suppose, which has the modern aspect of it, but again, I can't enjoy it because it's just too expensive to, you know, invest into, you know, and I don't have the funds to invest into it. You know, it's just not going to happen. Well, I mean, there is that, yes. But I think the art department, for all the game's flaws, I think the art department have still made a really, really good job of it. Enemy warship. For as much as, you know, the game lacks in certain aspects, it's never lacked in the art department. I think it's worked really well in the art department, but again, is it looking slightly dated now? I think so. But then again, what do you do with it? How can you make it better? How can you make it better? I don't think you really, really, really can. That's what I'm saying to you, like, every single ship that they're bringing out is a copy and paste. Oh wow, how did they all fucking miss? Yay! Shut your dirty mouth. Oh, I get. This is why I don't stream. This is why I don't. Do you know what? I'm just going to fucking switch the stream off. If that's the attitude that I'm going to get for people. Yeah, you fucking heard me, woman. Fucking shit, I've got to put it away. Oh, you little fucking cock fucking muncher. Not you, Rebel.
Solved, sir. The ship is on fire.
Have I got a fucking team? Have I? Oh, really? Blah, 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 blah. Oh, fucking blah, 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 you.
Action stations.
By the way, I didn't realise it was 25 subs that you gifted just today, so thank you very much, I appreciate it, but don't make Jeff Bezos rich. He's already rich. But I appreciate it for yesterday.
Awaiting instructions.
I did send you a text saying stop it, woman. Fuck off, CV. I've literally just started the fucking game, you absolute fucking cocklord.
Enemy force detected.
Dude, it's fucking awful. Every fucking game's the same. Oh, I don't hold anything back, Rebel. Not a fucking thing. Fuck off with your fucking CV, you absolute cunt. Hope your next shite's a fucking hedgehog. Fucking CV cunts. I hide at the back of the map. Fucking assholes. Fuck off, CV! Oh, you want to come bow in? That's not wise. Just so you know, Soybean, that's not wise.
Awaiting instructions.
Yeah, is that too perma? Roush! Welcome back. Your dad jokes for 37 months. Oh my god, what?
Enemy destroyer sighted.
I need intelligence data.
CV, bad dick. Anyway, what did I miss? Oh my god, what? Did someone donate like fucking 5 million trillion pounds? Did they? No. No, no one has. How dare you? Don't say, oh my god. Right, so, oh my god. How do you get this fucking CV, bud?
Ship is on fire!
Right. I think at this stage I would rather have grenades.
Problem solved, sir. The ship is on fire.
You more or less just woke up, you lazy bastard. You absolutely fucking lazy cunt. I've got all the fires, by the way, just so you know. Right? I've got all the fires. Okay? I've got all of them. This is shit. I'm only 132k. Let me just hit this reprint button. Reprinting! Telling you, it's the best ship in the game. I've been saying it for fucking years. But these pay attention. No. Fuck off, CB.
Ship is on fire.
Of course I'm on fire again. Do I know the CV player? No. But he's fucking coming again. It's like he's coming more times than fucking Jesus.
Ignition.
SCV's back again, dude.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Thank you very much for gifting that, whoever it was. May all your jobbies be fucking nice and lucid.
Our victory is in sight.
If you've got heaps, throw them up. Don't wink at the brown eye. Never, ever blink at the brown eye. I know. I feel as if I'm letting the sign down. Well, I need him spotted again, unfortunately. Well, she's from Arizona, so it's always going to be fucking hot where she is, isn't it?
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Buddy. And that, boys, is how you motherfucking play the motherfucking Conqueror. 284k, two kills. We get Wither, we get Confederate, we got Fireproof, Dreadnought, and High Caliber. And tippity top of the team. With 2.7 on the base. And remember, that's with a non-premium account. That's standard. I don't have any premium on this account at all. So, it's pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Don't think anybody can complain with that. That'll be £40 million, please. See, this needs to fuck off. See, these popping up. They need to fuck off. Thirty-five Celsius is not freezing. 35 Celsius is not freezing. Give it to him and colonial units. I think maybe that's. Yeah, that's it. I would just fucking die. I would die. Now, we have a lot of Americans that are in here who are very generous. We welcome all. Apart from the Irish, fuck the Irish. See, doesn't this make you want to stay home, Star-Lord, and watch the stream? Doesn't it make you want to fucking Stay home. Get that shit off my fucking screen.
Awaiting instructions.
Post that fucking shit in here. The temperature today so far. What temps have we got? Right now it's 19. 19
sighted on the horizon.
Celsius. Is it raining? Yes.
Engine boost activated.
Okay, goodbye. Don't come sneaking back in again. You want to bet? How much you want to bet? You want to bet? You want to bet? You want to play those games? You want to play those motherfucking games? What fucking CV again?
Destroyed! Torpedoes astern!
Oh, and I've got the fucking cunt! I've got the torpedoes fucking astern. Cunt right up my fucking chuffer!
Torpedoes to starboard!
Ah, fuck that! Right, you can go away now. Extremely dissatisfied. There we are. Cheerio, dear lord. Cheerio, goodbye. Nothing to see. Nothing to see here. Well, I can't pull out fucking, I mean, if you look at the games that I've had, right? Yoshino, which was a loss, 151k. The Kutuzov, 125k. Mains, I think that was shit. 40k. Henri, I think that was shit. 57k. Pong, which was shit, 57k, and then the other conk game, which was the 280 film, there we go, at least the music is good, fuck you, there we are. Turk, where the fuck have you been? Hanging out in fucking lesser channels, I take it. Oh, here comes Scrub-a-Dub. Working mainly. Yeah, fucking right. Can we get a shout out for Zombie, please? And a boot in the balls for Turk.
General quarters.
Battle Turk. Potato-y.
Good luck and fair seas.
Awaiting instructions.
I just had a 284k game.
Let's give them a hard time.
Two guesses of what the ship was, and the first one don't count.
Tiger airborne.
Teammate, I need your support.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Musashi. I mean, the games can still be hard. They're just not as much as what they used to be. Do you know what I mean? Right, fuck off with your fucking stupid pings on the map. Chassis try to shoot things.
Enemy destroyer detected. Enemy cruiser sighted.
I mean, what? No, get this in fucking inferior channels, let me tell you.
Enemy battleship detected.
Right, get the back! Oh, still shit. Still absolute fucking balls. Has everybody fucked off this side of the map or died? Two ships have died. Smashing. That's fucking awesome. This is a secondary built Shikishima, by the way. Hence the reason why he was getting fucking eaten alive.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Torpedoes astern.
The guns can be trolly. I'm not gonna lie, the guns can be very trolly.
The ship is on fire!
I mean, the reload's better, obviously, than the Yamato, but... Yeah, it can be quite a trolling ship.
Fire airborne.
Yeah, the heal's pretty good. Yeah. But as I say, the guns can be very, very trolling. You think, oh, that's a really good shot, and, you know, it whiffs it. Who's that?
The ship is on fire!
I don't have the Wisconsin, so... I mean, the guns hit hard on this, like when they do connect, they hit very hard. But you need to have that kind of luck for it, do you know what I mean? For the Sigma to kick in, do you know what I mean? Actually get any sort of proper connection on it.
Airborne.
taken the lead.
Mr. Morden, how are you? Well, I hope. You've been outside getting a tan? Fuck's sake. I'm drinking this as summer.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes astern.
We tanked 2.3 million in that.
Our victory is in sight.
She is tough if you angle her, yeah. I mean, I can't say she's a bad ship. I don't think she is a bad ship. I just think that Yamato brings more to the table in terms of more guns equal more boom boom. Do you know what I mean? Plus the dispersion when it comes to the Shikishima is a lottery. It's just a lottery. Same with Shikishima though. Shikishima's got exactly the same build qualities. I do enjoy watching CVs getting fucking pwned though. Especially as a Kaga, do you know what I mean?
Good game, everyone.
You know, with its fucking AIDS amount of torps. See it die, are we? Good. I can at least dip something. We've not been used to that battle swing, have we? I don't know, Mr. Morden, I don't play ranked, mate. Don't play it. I do like my wee Jolly Roger on my ships. Right, that song can fuck off.
Awaiting instructions.
Ah, it's fine. Today's one is. That's today's.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon. Enemy cruiser detected.
Motherfucker. Yoshino, what the fuck are you doing? Dying. That's what you're gonna do. Okay. Daily Max, yeah, mate.
I need intelligence data.
Why are you so close to the corner? You're just gonna get fucking absolutely mauled at that corner.
Bad medicine. See, that's some high level bullshit that they've got a Mino and a Smolensk on the same fucking team. You're gonna win that, dude. You need to fucking read the map. Have you seen this whole side's dead? Can I point that out to you? All dead. I've got no choice, I have to make this turn. No choice but to do this.
The ship is on fire.
Oh my god, the guns are so slow.
Problem solved, sir. The ship is on fire.
There's so many of them. I think we're dead, boys. What's the fucking point with the teams, dude? Like, they just fucking collapse like that. Nearly 3 fucking million tanked on that side because my team's fucking stupid. Oh my word. Thank you.
Turk, thank you very much for the 52 months.
Удачи и 7 футов под килем, командиры.
Appreciate you, Turk. As always, buddy. You may smell of urine and kids won't come anywhere near you. But thank you. Thank you very much.
Обнаружены силы противника.
Сконцентрировать огонь на указанной цели.
Well, I'm fucking spotting them for you. It's at Omaha.
Дымогенератор запущен. Торпеды по левому борту. Торпеды за кормой. Постановка дымов завершена. Торпеды за кормой. Двигатель в форсированном режиме.
крейсер противника.
Glorious.
Двигатель в штатном режиме. Торпеды по левому борту.
Внимание, командиры. Передаю координаты цели.
Торпеды слева по борту. Торпеды прямо по курсу.
Командиры, передаю координаты цели.
That was good enough. How good is the Shimakaze still? Hey, the fucking Kamikaze. So good.
Двигатель в форсированном режиме.
There's other guys capping that out.
Mm-hmm. Двигатель в штатном режиме.
Oh, high score in the game, but we controlled what we needed to control. So, can't complain. Can't complain. Puts a win in the win column. No use the Borodino in a way. As I say, it's not a high scoring game, Turk, but if you control the areas that you need to control, you'll win in it. So that's what we did. Means I'm having a good time, having a good time. I borrowed a fucking Borodino in a tier 10. Like, it's a good ship, but it's not that fucking good. Against four destroyers, a CV, and a fucking submarine? What is this fucking matchmaking? What is this AIDS that I am seeing?
General quarters.
What is this fucking absolute fucking AIDS-ridden fucking nonsense that I'm looking at? Wargaming, what the fuck are you doing? What in the name of fucking all that's fucking holy are you fucking doing?
Awaiting instructions.
Are you new to the channel, Ralph? Are you new to how I roll?
Sighted on the horizon.
You're using surveillance radar there? What? You haven't been here in a while? Is that an excuse, Ralph? I say fucking cunt a lot, Ralph. You're full of something, Ralph. This is my normal interaction with Ralph, right? How are you, Ralph?
Silence.
Cool.
Torpedoes astern.
Thank you. Oh, they're definite fucking window lickers. 1,000,000%. The special bus has arrived.
Fire.
Oh hey, Gdansk. Guess what, dude? Your smoke's not gonna save you.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Just wait until my gun's reloaded.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes direct front. Support the Allied target. Pull below the waterline. We're flooding quickly.
Ah. That's what I'm saying. Fucking tier 10s, innit? Tier 10 just ruins it for tier 8s. Tier 9's even worse. Tier 9 is even worse. I should have like an OP day where I just, all I play is just OP ships. All day.
General quarters.
I mean, to ask you about Swain, what games have you been playing?
Good
I know
luck,
you
everyone.
Play a lot of strange and weird and wonderful shit.
Awaiting instructions.
Many thanks. Good luck and fair seas.
Power, what, you still playing Power Wash or something? I don't have the DLCs for it. I've only got the base game. So maybe that's the reason why I've not really done anything with it.
Enemy force detected.
Flooding quickly.
I need help.
Torpedoes astern.
Capture that area.
Torpedoes astern.
Acknowledged.
Oh, is it? As I say, I've never even looked at the DLC for it, so I couldn't tell you. Oh, do they? Are they quite expensive though? Heisenberg? Alright. I'm doing all right. I'm enjoying my time.
Target position. Enemy cruiser detected.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
£8 for each of four, and there's three free. Right, I'll have a wee look at it when I get paid.
Destroyed.
Our team has taken the lead.
Well done, Commander. Much obliged.
What a fucking tune that is, by the way. I don't care what anybody says. It's a fucking quality tune. But a quality band.
There we go. Three kills in that one, I'll take it. Mm-hmm. Nah, that's exactly what's going to happen then. That is exactly what's going to happen. Let's not even kid ourselves. I'm expecting a submarine with Iowa guns. I don't know, I'm expecting. That's it. Underwater Iowa guns with nuclear warheads. Oh, we've not seen this. We've not seen this map in a while. Fucking hell, wargaming. Am I the only one that's loaded in? Oh no, you've decided to move. You've decided to move, well done.
Much obliged.
Awaiting instructions.
Do you remember that one day that we got the same map like 4 or 5 times in a bounce? It was a good day.
Enemy force detected. Enemy battleship detected.
And that was a fun day. That's the way it should be. You get shit karma, have a shit map. Dr. Johnson, you lurking bastard. Seen you lurking. For these now? Surely not. Oh, yes.
Oh,
probably.
Critical engine damage.
Those guns are a pain in the tits, aren't they?
Problem solved, sir. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Barrels 0.5.
The enemy team has taken the lead. Foundered.
Enemy battleship sighted.
All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
Enemy severely damaged.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
Confirmed penetration.
We done our job, boys. We done our fucking lot of action at Fairford today. All the arrivals at Rat. Yeah. We done our job, boys. We scared out the CV. All good.
Requesting assistance. Requesting assistance.
If these guys can move, like, we might win. If the guys can start taking out their DDs. Chances of that happening? Fucking zero.
I need support. I need support.
I think he needs support. Yeah. Endless torps coming in. The Vermont can't run very fast, so. It's the DDs that are going to win it for the enemy team.
Requesting support. Requesting support.
That's the shimmer that should have been dead at the beginning of the game. Totally missed him. Well done. I mean, this Sherman should be like hunting the DDs down like fucking crazy.
Requesting support.
Why isn't this guy shooting the fucking Napoli, which is right in front of him?
All stations, concentrate fire on the target.
So the Wisconsin's gonna die.
Thank you.
Right, you need to go and take C now. Because the Alpha's going to go and take Alpha. AP skip bombs, yeah. I've heard. See, at what point, though, do you go, nah. Nah, that's enough. That's enough bullshit. Everything's fucking anti Royal Navy, mate. Do you know? Everything's anti Royal Navy. Ever since the Royal Navy came into the game, we've been fucked over.
Get back!
John Park's gonna die.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Please no.
Retreat now.
So you get a DD and B, mate. Go fucking take B back. You're a shit. Oh, he's not going to do it, is he? You're a DD killer. A DD killer. Go kill the DD. Oh, it's painful.
Attention, reporting the target position.
You can but dream.
To win.
Just hashtag everything. Hashtag cunt. just hashtag. There's the CV dead. That's good. Zebras is going to get ended. And that's game for them. Sherman in chat will probably be blaming everybody. When really what he should have done was stayed in B and defended it against that DD, but no.
He was hungry for the next camp. I mean, caps are important, but so is taking players off of the board. This is why you always leave games when you die. Sometimes I like watching like how much they can fuck it up though. And they fucked this up royally. Considering that we controlled that whole side, took the CV out dead early. So because of that push, I'm left with what? The retards? Do you know what I mean? I'm left with like people that just don't want to fucking play the game properly. Is that the way it is? It'll work next time. Yep. Maybe next time. Maybe in the land of cunts. This is the same map again. This is the same one.
General quarters.
It's further down the coast. I see what you did there, mate. Well done. 10 points to Gryffindor for Alsh. Got the Ragnar. That's a good shot, mate. It's a Ragnar. Ragnar. Not Ragnar. Ragnar. No idea how to play it? I'm about to fucking show you, motherfucker.
Enemy force detected.
It's a gunboat DD. It doesn't have any fucking torpedoes. It's a hard ship to play and to get, I suppose. Roush. Not everybody's going to have to. Not everybody's got it.
Torpedoes to port.
Enemy cruiser detected.
See, there's a lot of fucking shit going that way. Basically, aye. You know, I mean, the thing is that if you can get behind a... an island, that'll help. But the shot trajectory is quite flat, so it doesn't go over. Well, there's too many ships there just for me, do you know what I mean? I kinda need another heal. Oh yeah, you can citadel like fucking you can citadel minotaurs and shit like that with it.
Engine boost activated.
Thank you.
ship foundered.
Everybody gets desperate to kill one of these things. Everybody gets desperate with it. Because it is like top tier fucking top tier shenanigans.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
The other Ragnar's gonna get. Yeah, but that's, you've got the gist. That's kind of what you do with it. I mean, it was nearly 100k with two kills, so, you know. I mean, it should be a win as well.
Well done, Commander.
By thunder.
The Eagle's kind of sacrificed himself.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
So I think that kind of gives you a fair example of what you need to do with it. It's basically a gunboat, sit back, you know, go for it. And then if you can get a DD, you should fucking wreck it. That's the first time I played the Ragnar in about 6 months, so yeah, now if I can do that with not playing it in 6 months, then somebody that plays it all the time should be fucking absolutely, you know, destroying people.
Much obliged.
But there you go. Another wee win in at the books. Right, what percentage are we sitting at? We're sitting at 64%, boys, and that's where we're going to fucking leave it for today, on a positive note again. We've been positive all week so far, so yeah, I think we'll leave it there. We'll continue on tomorrow. We'll see how we go. So, Scotsman's fucking back, Turk. Know what I mean? Absolutely fucking dominating people. Dominating them. Like the fucking gimps that they are. Like the fucking gimps they are. Shall we try a raid? We've not done a fucking raid in ages, man. I mean, we're really not. And we know. Fuck me, does nobody play this anymore? Why are you not coming up on my... Right. We'll try this. Hey! Right, I'm off ski. I will catch you very, very soon, all right? Have a good one, and I'll see you tomorrow. Take care. Stay safe, whatever yous are going to be doing, and I'll see you then. Thanks again. Take care. Bye-bye.